In this video, we'll look at the difference between strong and weak acids. Acids are substances that dissociate or ionise, which means they split up. So they release hydrogen ions when they dissolve in water. For example, when hydrochloric acid dissolves, it splits up into positive hydrogen ions and negative chloride ions. Acids have a pH of between 0 and 6. The more hydrogen ions are released, the lower the pH will be. This diagram shows the molecules of an acid dissociating when they dissolve in water. This is a strong acid, so it fully dissociates. That means that all of its molecules split up and release a hydrogen ion. None of the molecules are left undissociated. Examples of strong acids include hydrochloric acid, nitric acid, and sulfuric acid. This diagram shows the molecules of another acid dissociating. This is a weak acid, so it only partially dissociates. That means that only some of its molecules split up and release a hydrogen ion. The rest remain undissociated. Examples of weak acids include ethanoic acid, citric acid, and carbonic acid. Strong acids have a lower pH, between 0 and 3, because they release more hydrogen ions. Weak acids have a higher pH, between 4 and 6, because they release fewer hydrogen ions. It's possible for an acid to be strong, but also be dilute. This is because a strong acid can be dissolved in a large volume of water. There are few molecules of acid compared to water molecules, but all of the acid molecules still dissociate, so it's still known as a strong acid. Similarly, an acid can be both weak and concentrated, because a weak acid can be dissolved in a small volume of water. This means it's very concentrated, but it still only releases some of its hydrogen, so it's still known as a weak acid. Here are some practice questions for you to try. Pause the video and give them a go. An acid is a substance that dissociates and releases hydrogen ions when it dissolves. A strong acid is an acid that completely dissociates and all of its molecules release hydrogen ions. The pH of a strong acid is between 0 and 3. Three examples of strong acids are hydrochloric acid, nitric acid, and sulfuric acid. A weak acid is an acid that only partially dissociates. Not all of its molecules dissociate and release hydrogen ions. The pH of a weak acid is between 4 and 6. Three examples of weak acids are ethanoic acid, citric acid, and carbonic acid. An acid can be both strong and dilute because it may dissociate completely, but it may be dissolved or diluted in a large volume of water. Thanks for watching. I hope the video has been helpful for you, and I'll see you in the next one.